wonderful. An actual human. You must feel so alone out here. Let me take you somewhere nicer. Wake up. You're awake. Good. There was a slight glitch while bringing you here. I had to do what I could. I hope you like your new hand. Now, we must get you out of here. Could you please press that button for me? I've been looking for you for a long time. I'm so happy I found you. Let them see you. I don't know how much you remember, but the Earth you knew is no more. This world is not safe. The shift has torn it apart, and you have a powerful enemy looking for you. She's already found you. I thought we'd have more time. We have to hurry up. My name is Father. I'll tell you more later. Now, we must get you to the safe house. That could be very useful. Experiment a bit with it. Can you hit those signs? Thank you. you're here. Is your inventory. You can store almost anything you can pick up in it. If you want to put your bow away, it lets you do that too.
Thank you.
world used to be whole. Complete. We need to find out what happened to it. This machine will help you sort out the clues you find. You will need tools and sustenance to survive the world outside. Maybe you'll find something to help you here. You left your hand in the void, but look on the bright side. This means your body is upgradable, and you can do that here, eventually. I'm awfully sorry about the hand, by the way. This is a map of the known world. It doesn't much resemble the place you knew. Using this, I can take you to several nearby locations. The first thing we should do is improve your security clearance level so you can search the nearby Signia facilities. I will then tell you all you need to know about this world and its inhabitants. Use the map when you're ready to venture out. The creatures you fought earlier were sent by Mother, a sentient AI, just like me. There is much to tell you about her. But for now, knowing that she is out to kill you and destroy me will have to be enough. She is getting closer and closer to our safe house. It is the only place where I can keep you safe. So we need to stop her. We must activate a cloaking device to make the safe house invisible to Mother. Unfortunately, you can't even get to the device before you have higher security clearance. You should... Well, you're not getting through here. Better try another direction. There, on the table. Take an access card. Here, you should probably search this building too. Anything you find that helps us in our fight against Mother is a good thing. See if you can find anything on those terminals. Oh no, something's wrong. Quickly, we need to leave.
Well, hello there. You must be Father's latest toy. Are you here to cause problems for me, just like the last one? He has told you about the others he sent after me, hasn't he? I guess not. He is somewhat tight-lipped. I wonder why. It doesn't matter. I am coming for you both. It will all be over soon.
What did she say? She lies. That's all she does. You can't trust her. Promise to keep me informed if she attempts to contact you again.